In this video, I'll be going over all the parts of the human skull. This is the frontal bone. These are the parietal bones. This is the occipital bone. This is the temporal bone. This is the sphenoid bone. This is the nasal bone. This is the lacrimal bone. And then this is the ethmoid bone. This is the vomer bone. And this is the zygomatic bone. And then we have the coronal suture, the sagittal suture, the lambdoidal suture, and the squamous suture. This is the ethmoid bone. This is the crista galli, and this is the cribriform plates. So the crista galli is in the middle, and then the cribriform plates are on both sides. Then the ethmoid bone also has a perpendicular plate that splits the nasal conchas in half, and these right here are the middle nasal concha. And this is the ethmoid. Okay. Then, I mentioned the sphenoid bone before. This is what the sphenoid bone looks like taken out of the skull. And same thing with the ethmoid bone. This right here is the cella turcica. And you can see the sphenoid bone. And you can see the sphenoid bone at the top of the skull right here. And the ethmoid bone, you can see it here. And you can see it here. Okay. Then, where the temporal bone is, we have the external acoustic meatus, the internal acoustic meatus, the internal acoustic meatus, which is right here and here, and it's on the inside of the skull. Then we also have the styloid process, which is right here. The zygomatic process, which is this. The mastoid process, which is right here. And we have the mandibular fossa, which is right here. Both sides, mandibular fossa. Then, when we talk about facial bones, we talk about the mandible. Mandibles right here. Then you guys should know the body the mandible is right here. And the body as well. This is the body. We also have the ramus, which is right here. The mandibular condyle is right here. We have the mental foramen, the coronoid process, the alveolar process, the alveolar process, and we have the mandibular foramen, which is right here. Like I said before, we have the vomer, the palatine, this is the palatine bone, and we have the nasal bone, the inferior nasal concha is right here, and then we have the maxilla. Maxilla is right here. We have again the alveolar process, and then we have the palatine process. Palatine process is right there. Then when we talk about the zygomatic bone, we have the, this is the zygomatic bone again, and then this is the temporal process of the zygomatic bone. And then we have the lacrimals, like I said before, the lacrimal bone right here. And that's it.